get some pizza in a minute. It's Fullerton and Cicero right here. We're about to go back to Kenneth and Belden. But this is Fullerton and Cicero. And we're gonna get a piece of pizza. So yeah, guys, this is Belden and Kenneth right here. But they took the Belden sign down. The Belden sign is down. This is the Belden strip right here, y'all. Boom, right here. Maniac Latin Disciplehood right here. Belden and Kenneth. That's the church right there. We here. So this is Kenneth right here. Just came off of Fullerton. We're going to Belden. And we are going to respectfully cruise through the Maniac's Hood, the Maniac Latin Disciples. We're in their hood. Chicago, Illinois, Hermosa neighborhood, the MLDs. Welcome to the hood. We're doing a respectful drive-through. And we are just going to cruise around here. Right off of Fullerton, so they've actually removed. Wow, okay, so we're here. There's the park right back there. Kenneth and Belden, and we're in their hood. That's Costner right there. Just cruise the neighborhood a little bit. Maniac Latin Disciples, Tallman and Wabansia, major gang, Humble Park, rivals of the Latin Kings, rivals of the Spanish Cobras, rivals of many gangs. Maniac Latin Disciples have been around for, I would assume, the 1960s maybe, but they were the Latin Disciples. They were Latin Disciples. And then they branched into, you know, Maniac, Wilo, different branches of the Latin Disciples, or the name had changed over the years. I believe the name Maniac came from one of their members in court screaming at the judge during his trial or being sentenced, and screamed, "I'm a fucking maniac. I'm a maniac." And I believe that's where the name Maniac, Latin Disciple, came from. Right, so we're gonna cruise up the alley. These Hermosa neighborhood gangs go at it. IG's out here. Pachucos, Cobras, Stylers, MLDs, just a bunch of different gangs that occupy the neighborhood, and they just go at it. But we're going to cover Kenneth and Belden today. We're just going to cruise the neighborhood a little bit, do the surrounding areas. I came through here. I didn't show the neighborhood any respect or love by not really mentioning it, and it's definitely mention-worthy. It's definitely right off of Fullerton. It's definitely in the hood. And it's definitely definitely a maniac set here. And there has been for a long, long time. So we're going to cruise through respectfully. You know, just Maybe this is a trip down memory lane. Maybe you grew up here and you want to move back here. Maybe you've never been here and you want to move here. There is gang activity over here, and they rip each other's signs down and they go at it. They still go at it like they've been going at it for a long time. It changed a little bit, technology. Everyone's not on street corners like they used to be, but they're still out here. They're still out here. We're gonna make a right. Are the maniacs across Belden too? I mean, are they across Costner? Onto the other side of Costner? I wonder, is it? Because I know this Belden Strip has had, you know, 5 different gangs occupy it and hold their respective spot down for many years. They move around. This is Palmer right here. This is Palmer. I'm gonna make a right. And if I'm cruising through your hood and I've made it out of maniac Latin disciple territory, I apologize, but this video is a Kenneth and Belden video. Go past the park. This is Hermosa Park right here on the left, guys. That's Hermosa Park. This is Belden coming up right here. We're heading north right now, but we're gonna make a right on Belden. We're at Hermosa Park on the left of me. This is Kilbourn and Belden right there. And if you cruise the Belden Strip, you'll notice there's been a lot of different gangs that occupy this neighborhood. I did another video talking about Belden, but this right here, Maniac Latin Disciples, right here, Belden and Kenneth. I'm getting beeped at. Subscribe to the channel, show love, get love. It's your boy.